Chicago's mayor approved the installation of a green roof on City Hall as part of his initiative to make Chicago the greenest city.